how to achieve your dreams. I think just follow your heart in everything that you do. Like, if you, I feel like your gut kind of tells you which way to go and how to do things, and that's just really what you have to do. And sometimes you have to make hard decisions, and sometimes the decisions that you're scared of. But I think at the end of the day, it's just determines, like, it's all on you. You know, you have to be the one to decide, because it is your life. And I think just be true to yourself. You know, don't try to attempt to be someone else, to follow someone else. Like, just be true to yourself and know what you like, know what you love to do, know, I guess, basically just know yourself. You know what you like, what you don't like. And you have to be strong in your standards and just strong in your morals. You have to just kind of think about them. And sometimes, like, just, I don't know, sometimes it's hard work. Sometimes it's things that you don't want to do, but you have to do it in order to get to where you need to be or get to where you want to be. And sometimes it's things like moving away from your family, or sometimes it's things like staying at home and doing the community college rather than going away, or sometimes it's moving halfway across the country because that's what you need to do in order to follow your dreams. And I think just do it to the best of your ability, because that's all you really can do. You know, you can't, and just do everything that you can in your power. Basically, just do things with intention. Don't do things half-heartedly. Don't do things, you know, halfway. I think just do them to your full intention and put everything on your heart.
All right.